Nairaland House Party 4.0. What's your name?
My name is Derek Rock.
How many Nairaland parties have you attended so far?
This is like the third one, yeah, the third one, so three parties, yeah.
And how's it been?
Oh, fun and lit as usual. It has been getting better with each parties. Like, the first one was fine, the second one was better. Now this one is looking so dope, like, everywhere is just mad, you know? I get the vibes already.
Yes, I can feel the vibes everywhere as well. It's the Nairaland House Party 4.0. What are your expectations?
Yeah, I expect it to be as cool as usual and crazy. Meet a lot of people. Relate like we've known each other for a long time. Just like we've been doing already. So I expect it to be fun. Like, also fun.
Yeah, of course, I'm having fun, as you can see, you know, never a dull moment for me, because life is good, you know, we don't know what might happen tomorrow, so I believe whatever I do, I just want to have my fun, you know.
So what are your expectations for the Nairaland House Party 4.0? What do you think?
Well, my expectation is that I can see some cool faces already, you know, and I'm so excited to be part of this this gathering. And to be in this mix, it's a great privilege for me. You know, my expectation is that I'm not saying I'm expecting anything, because, you know, at least as you can see everywhere now, we are just like one family here. We are like, of course, we are like one family here, you know. But I know that it's going to be, at least just started, and it's going to be more fun, you know, so people can see that they can testify that, you know, Nairaland is not about a faceless forum, you know. There are a lot of amazing people on that forum.
My name is Priscilla.
How many Nairaland parties have you attended so far?
Okay, so this is my first time.
And are you enjoying yourself?
Oh yes, I am. I'm absolutely enjoying myself, as you can see.
Okay, so this is Nairaland House Party 4.0. What are your expectations?
Okay, well, actually, I've been hearing of Nairaland. And in a way, I was expecting a lot. And I bet what I am seeing here is really beating my expectations. But I'm happy to be here.
Have you met new faces? Have you met old faces?
Oh yes, old faces, new exciting faces, interesting people.
We hope to see you grooving.